We've all been there. You had a great meeting with your team, and it felt like your project could really move forward. But then, nothing. No follow-ups, no progress. You might have had someone responsible for taking notes. But how do you know they got everything? Maybe everyone took their own notes, but then it's time-consuming to pull those notes together. Trying to keep track of all the tasks and action items that can come out of a meeting can be challenging, and it's easy for things to slip through the cracks. But what if there was an easier way to capture tasks and track them to completion? With collaborative meeting notes in Teams, you and other meeting attendees can quickly capture follow-up tasks together. Tasks assigned to you will sync to your Tasks, Planner, and To-Do apps where you can organize and manage them along with all your other work. Any changes to those tasks will then sync back to your meeting notes in Teams, helping you keep track of everyone's progress. To get started with tasks in Teams meetings, first, open the collaborative meeting notes for your meeting. You can do this during the meeting by selecting the Notes option. Or you can find the meeting notes any other time by going to the meeting invite in Teams or Outlook. To capture tasks, you and other meeting attendees can simply add new tasks to the follow-up tasks table and assign them to anyone in your organization. When you assign a task to someone, they'll receive a notification for that task in their inbox. The task will also be available in the Assign to Me section in their Microsoft Tasks apps, including the Tasks app in Teams. When anyone edits or completes a task assigned to them, their changes will sync back to the meeting notes, so you can always stay up to date on the progress of the tasks for that meeting. That's not all though. Teams meeting notes is just one place where you can capture tasks this way. The task list is available in other Microsoft Loop-enabled apps, including the Loop app, Teams chats, and more. With the task list in Loop, you can capture tasks in the moment, alongside the rest of your work, and have them sync with everyone's tasks apps. Try it out today. Check out the links in the video description to learn more.